YouTube and Hellraiser and Hellbound Web. Just want to go through my collection again of pretty much the old stuff to the new stuff. You see my custom Cenobite lair, my Doug Bradley life mask and full pinhead makeup, Fangoria, sexy Cenobite issue, my entire cast autographed photo dedicated to me from Hellraiser 1 and 2, my Hall of Fame pinhead. I think this is a promo picture. That's what one of my friends said for the 20th anniversary edition of the DVD. But I liked it enough that I framed it. And then the Mondo Mystery Movie Hellraiser poster. This is the 284 edition. And then I also have 1 through 8 of the Boom series of Hellraiser by Clive Barker. Got my 18-inch pinhead figure by NECA. I also have Jericho for PlayStation 3. Let's see. I also have another Doug Bradley autographed photo over there on the other side of the blacklight. Now to the new additions. I got this. I actually don't know when this came out. I think this was like 90s, early 90s. But it's the first issue. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep building on this comic per se. I don't know really. I don't know much about it. I just liked this one in particular, the way it looked, so I bought it. It wasn't that much money, so. Alright, now to my figurine set. I got the Series 2 complete set. Skinless Julia, Angelique, Hellbound Pinhead, Surgeon, Butterball, and Barbie. To the Series 3, I got the Hell on Earth Pinhead, Frank, Bloodline Twins, and the female. Now, when it comes to other figurines I recently purchased, I got the Sleepy Hollow Ichabod Crane, the Headless Horseman, and the Deluxe Headless Horseman. I'm really, really starting to get proud of my collection so far. Oh, yeah. And I forgot one, actually. The replica of the mahogany Lamont configuration from Hellraiser 1 and 2. This one's a little bit more newer looking, so that's how I figured that it's from the first and second one. But it's made out of solid mahogany with brass panels. And I got myself a custom dome for it. A stand, yeah. But yeah, and that certificate of authenticity, saying when it was made and who it was made for. Let me know what you guys think of my collection so far. It's getting pretty decent in my opinion. But rate, comment. Tell me what you guys think. Alright, see ya.